You are now watching the latest Saloon Gossip and Entertainment channel. Please subscribe.
Welcome back to the latest Saloon Gossip and Entertainment channel. Please subscribe and click on the notification bell for any updates that we are uploading so that you will get notified. Expo 2020. Sierra Leone is one of the countries that was invited in this edition of Expo. An Expo is a kind of a way of showcasing Dubai tourism, to attract more tourists to Dubai, to attract people to do business in Dubai. That's the main purpose of Expo. It's a kind of exhibition like. So Sierra Leone was invited, and we have a couple of artists that was called to perform. The likes of Cardinal, like of Mahmoud Mbouzi, like of Famous, you know,
this way,
like of Amikam Kalon,
oh,
you know, plenty of others were invited. And what's the incense to Sierra Leone? The incense, yeah, there's an incense because it helps to expose our culture, our tourism, and also our entertainment, you know. Here is some of the videos, some of the performance that some our artists did, you know, and on this Expo 2020. So watch and please subscribe and give a comment, you know, on this stuff.
Thank you, Mr. President. We are now pleased to share a selection of cultural performances from the Republic of Sierra Leone. Hear the words of Wilma Knuckles, a child ambassador, poet, aspiring actress, and musician who is an activist for children. Listen to the melodies of Rosie Sokota, Cadison Dewey, and Sir Andrew James as they serenade us with a performance of Amazing Grace. Feel the rhythm and beat of Sierra Leone as Madame Ami Kanon and her ensemble share a traditional piece representing their cultural heritage. Without further ado, please welcome Wilma Knuckles to the stage of Nations.